Getting closer. It seems like Mosley is really going for every feint, everything he's throwing. He's coming up first, and he's not punching.
And they're going to call that knockdown.
Wow. It didn't seem like the referee was going to call it until the outside ref started counting. That was not a knockdown.
Interesting. Certainly Manny Pacquiao didn't think so.
Manny Pacquiao has been knocked down four times in his career, now five.
And it's Pacquiao trying to close the show strongly in this round to show it wasn't a real knockout.
28 seconds to go in the 10. See, Mosley takes a straight left hand by Pacquiao. Pacquiao, frustrated, wants to fight. Mosley trying to find a place to hide. 8 seconds. Mosley on his bite.
Well, we have the benefit of hindsight with the replays to see, and we will see whether this looks like a knockdown. It's a missed right hand, and there's no question that was not a knockdown. It was a right hand thrown by Mosley. It just doesn't look like it landed. We'll look at it again to see if we can tell.
You know what? Pacquiao actually threw the right hand, and it seems as if right here,
yes,
Mosley just pushed him off.
No question. That was not a knockdown.
And Bayless...
I have to say, Kenny Bayless had a pretty good look at that, too.
But Bayless wasn't going to call the knockdown until the outside referee started counting.
And then Manny Pacquiao, very annoyed by this, came back with some big shots toward the end of the round.